There you go. There you go. You guys canoodle. We'll look away. We don't need to see that. Awesome. Hey, little guy. You hungry?
Yeah.
I didn't mean to hit you!
Turkey flames!
What is up, my Yeehee crew? I am Kirk Yeehee, and this, as you can see, is our little hovel of a home in Minecraft once again. Yes, we are back to our vanilla gameplay for the first time in ages. I worry because I don't know why this does this. The creator of the mod doesn't know why this does this, but this is running at 45 FPS for me right now, and I can't do anything about it. I just gotta wait and hope that it comes out of it on its own. So while we wait, we will go out and explore because we have a lot of stuff to explore. We actually need a lot of wood and stuff too, because my plan for the day is, well, that's just weird that the way that's set up. My plan for the day is to expand our home just a little bit, because we don't have a very big place, guys. I might expand it out. Hello? I'm hearing lots of sounds. I hear a zombie. Where are you, zombie? Hello? I feel like I'm being trolled. Seriously, where the heck is he? Ooh, chicken egg. Seriously, though. You're the chicken to get away on me, aren't you? That's fine. Oh, hey there, horsey. I had a way to... How am I going to get stuff out of my hand? Hey there, piggy. I may need to swat some of you guys here soon. I want to get that horse as a pet. Hey, pig. Ah, oh, damn, I hit the horse. Damn it, I hit the horse. Hey, chicken. Oh, man. Oh, no, there's a skeleton outside our place. We're desperately low on food. I have one mutton chop left. So actually, let's click that and eat that now because it looks like we're pretty darn hungry. Sorry, chicken. Really, I am. Truly, sorry. Get away from my cows! No! No! Ow! Get out of here! No one likes you! Well, shoot. Keep coming around that corner. Yeah! Alright. I'm hurt really bad, though. Here's something I can do. That's my teleport button. I can cheat and get up here. Ha ha! Now I'm safe. Now I'm safe from that creeper. Let's go get the creeper. Probably should not have jumped off there. Probably should have just let myself step away. I wonder. Oh, yeah, I can teleport back like that. Awesome. Awesome. Come at me, creeper. Come at me, brah. No! Go the other way! Go the other way! It was not going back for me. Oh, no. Well, I'll grab that seed and I'll fill this hole in later. Ah, this is a horrible start, guys. I can't swing at the grass like this and break it. That's unfortunate. All right, now it's daytime. Let's see what we got here. We desperately need to get these chickens cooked, as you can not see right now. Well, you can see it up there, sort of. I am hurting pretty bad. Hurting really bad, actually. I need food in the worst of ways. Where'd we get the wheat? Did I step on my wheat out there? Maybe cut it out? No, it doesn't look like it. This must have just been some wheat I had on me then. Ah. Okay, well, we got lots of wheat here, so you know what? There we go. I just have to find the right buttons for everything. Let's gather us some wheat and make some bread so we'll at least have something for a little food right now. And another goal... Great, did not mean to bust that one out. Another goal I have for myself for the day. Okay, I can't kill any more of the cow or the pigs. I don't have any pigs over here. I got to get all these guys separated. Or at least enough of them that I can do something with them. If you guys saw my last video, you saw I was having trouble managing certain items. Mainly in my menus, which it's going to take me a while to get used to menus now. There was no right click added, so I added a right click so I can split stuff apart and drop them down by ones as needed. Which is great. Now I don't have to do it like this to separate stuff. It's something, you know, just a small thing, but small things matter. I want on this. I should disable the triggers here for doing that. I should make those something else. Okay, so our place button is this one over here. I might maybe switch my place button to B. just to make things a little easier, because like it's hard to move and place stuff at the same time. Okay, so I think my setup's a lot better now. Where are you guys? Over here. Yes? No? I don't know where you are. I think you're here. So my jump is now A. My place or E in this situation. Okay, so I still got some adjustments to do. It's trying to open up the keyboard as well. So, we will get these adjusted one of these days, guys. All right, now I have it all set up. So, whatever this button is over here, X goes into my pause menu, which is what I want. Y goes into our radial thing. A jumps and B uses slash places. So if I had this down, it would place it like that. So that's exactly how we want stuff. This is exactly how we need it. So now I've desperately got to eat some food here. So I can just, good, there we go. Now we can start to heal. And I got to plant some trees so we can have stuff a little closer by. I've also got to get used to my new controls. Okay, so we'll start by planting some trees, like right here, one here. Break out some of this grass, which is going to give us all kinds of seeds. I got to see if I can find some sugar cane. Actually, I think we've already determined to have sugar cane down there. It's been a while since I've played our single player world, guys. I think the old grass is glitching out here. It should not be able to grow like that. Okay, so I can't put anything around there. Like I said, I want to extend this out a little bit for those guys. So, let's place one of these here. Here. What the heck does that sound? Sounds like a freaking airplane. There's no airplanes in Minecraft, is there? Not that I'm aware of, anyway. Okay, so put those all along there. Place this here, here, here. I may be putting some of these a little too close together, but you know what? That's fine. It's fine until it isn't, type deal. Some of these will be cut down anyway, so I guess it's okay if they grow just about anywhere right now. No, that won't do at all. Hey there, how you doing, friend? Oh, look at this cow. Yeah, run! That's probably a smart idea with the guy holding the sword. Jeez, what? Okay, so we really do not have much wood, but I'm gonna, like I said, I'm gonna start expanding this outward. I think we'll start by expanding it over this way a little bit. Yeah, I know. Not the most thrilling thing to watch. Where's our place button? That quick, I forgot. Jeez. Sapling, sorry, you kind of got to move already. So you'll get to see some of my building skills at least, which, you know, are basically non-existent. This, while it feels like a lot, I know, I'm only gaining an extra, three blocks? It's not much, but you know what? I didn't have much to work with, so it is what it is. All right, so we should have enough wood to last this for at least a little bit. I grabbed quite a few pieces while I was out, and nope. My axe is just about gone, so I gotta take this out like this. Put that there, there. Yeah, I want all of this so it doesn't look like dirt on the inside. Technically, I don't have to change that piece, but I would know otherwise, guys. I would frickin' know. And that would bother me if I knew. There we go. I've effectively doubled the size of this place. I definitely want on those torches so I can place one over here. Because we don't want it too dark. Okay, and then one there for good measure. There we go. What's the daytime looking like here? All right, where are we? Where are we on daylight? Okay, still midday. Let's go spelunking. Actually, I gotta put some stuff away. My inventory's a mess. So, excuse me, guys. I need through. I'm gonna use this and teleport right by here. I just realized when the trees grew a little bit, that's why I couldn't get through. So I saw a cave when I was over this way. I think that's a pretty good spot to go, even though we don't have a lot of food on us. Maybe I should kill some of these things off around. What are you? Oh, hello there, friend. How are you doing? How do I talk to you? Nope. There we are. Oh, bubble coral block, huh? Oxidized cotton, ferns, lily of the valley. I haven't seen some of this stuff. Jungle saplings and packed ice. These are all expensive, man. Can I sell you anything? I swear to God, if you spit on me, I'm going to kill you. Great. They walked right through me. I don't exist to you guys, huh? That's fine. That's the first I've seen one of them since they've added them to the game. I didn't know what it was at first. Hello? What are you? Why are you staring at me might be the better question. I'm just gathering wood, please. Oh, they're eyeing me down too. I think I'm going to have to be ready for a fight. Look at them. Look at them just stare. Oh, what's that sound? Okay, this is not good. These guys are definitely up to something. Get out of here! No one wants you. Go! It's making me really nervous and anxious that they keep staring at me like this. Maybe I should go over and say hi. I mean no harm. I'm no threat. Just coming over to talk. Okay? Please don't hurt me. I come in peace. Yeah. What do you mean har? Okay, I don't like the sound of this. Oh. Hey, dude over there. Hey, come help me out here. I think they speak your language. Nope. Okay, nope. They're out for a fight. They're out for blood. Screw you guys. Screw you. Where'd my sword go? Shoot. No, I don't mean you shoot me. Run. I need food. I need food in the worst of ways. Where's my damn food? Oh my god, eat it. Okay. Round two. These guys are chasing me down. If I can keep... Ah, damn. Respawn. Come on, no time for this. Where's my sword? That's the only thing I care about right now. Good. You want to come into my territory? You're getting out of here. There's one of them down. You want to fight me? You're going to find out I fight back, you pieces of crap. Jesus, what were they? Like, seriously? So, there's still one more. Are you in my house? Oh! Okay. Just need a second. He'll never expect this. Oh god, he did the me thing! Screw you! Voluntary exile. What the heck? What the heck? What was that mess? Jeez, I was thinking about going up there for safety, but they had crossbows, so that wasn't gonna work. So, what? What's this? Ominous banner. What? Okay, I'm gonna set that down in my hotbar here for a second. Ew, I don't like the looks of that. I like that it sways ever so slightly, but... No, how do I make you go away? Please, I don't want you there. I'm going to have to break the wall to get you off, aren't I? No, there we go. Maybe I can sell it or something. I don't know. Okay, so I got to be careful here. I wanted a spot that if I get a distance away, I can still maybe see it before that. So I put a nice dirt tower up here really high. This looks really cool. The fog, on the other hand, that goes around hinders my visibility quite a bit. Now, this should be fun. I need to hit that water. Ah! Hey, wait, I never realized this water was so deep here. You know what that means? I have myself a summer fishing home. That can be extended out this way and we can have a spot to fish from. Pretty cool, yeah? Oh, I can just hold the jump button in to jump. Awesome. It's really killing my food, though. Sun's going down, yeah? Yeah. I hold this stuff to my throat to eat. It must have a hole in it. Okay, you guys are smarter than me. Maybe you can tell me what this symbol means. This means I'm going to be going at war with them, doesn't it? Maybe I'll hold it here a little straighter so you can see it a little easier. Sorry for the shakiness. VR picks up on any minute movement of the body. Even the natural shakiness that you don't really realize that you're doing, it picks up on it. So yeah, let me know what that symbol is. I have no idea, but it makes me anxious. They came after me. I was going to defend myself. Alright, if it was ever a good time to separate these guys, now's the chance. Most of the sheep are over this way. So let's bust a hole. All we need is a couple, three of them. Alright, so that's most of them. I need over to the gate. Come on. Or the fence. There. There's a couple over that way. Those that are over that way will die. Same with these guys. Horrible, I know. But... Oops, sorry, sheep. You hear him. You hear him plead. No! Damn it! You made me kill the wrong one! God damn it all! Well, at least we still have two cows over here that I'll have to be especially careful not to kill. Baba, black sheep, have you any wool? Well, yes you do, right there, thank you. Yes sir, please don't kill me. Too late. Too freaking late. Okay. Now we've got these guys separated. Let's start repopulating our farm. There you go. There you go. You guys canoodle, we'll look away. We don't need to see that. Awesome. Hey, little guy, you hungry?
Yeah.
I didn't mean to hit you! Oh, you're mad at that, aren't you? Or you just being a dirt, you're just being a derpy cow. You don't give a damn. Well, I hit another cow because I moved my arms too fast. Now he's freaking out. Oh my god. Oh, I keep forgetting what the teleport button is. I do that just so I don't have to deal with the damn gates. But we have a little bit of wheat left. That's what these guys are for. I might try to lure a few more sheep in and a few more cows if I can find them. In fact, I think that is what I'll do. Since there seems to be chickens in this area, I think I'll just lure some chickens in instead, or a chicken. I heard another one. Where is he? I thought I did. And I'm not talking about the egg that just plooped up. I will grab this while I'm here, though. You hang tight, little guy. We'll get you back to safety. All right, so this spot right here will be for the chickens. Come on, little... Really? Come over here. Oh, I went off the seeds. My bad. My bad. Come on, friend. That was my mistake. Let's go. Are you here? Good, you're still here. Come on in. Sucker. We'll close this door up and then teleport our way out to be on the safe side. Now, I know there's a couple chickens that escaped from us before. They're around here somewhere. I think last I saw them, they were over this way. I see a bunch of squids now. Shoot, where could they have gone? I don't know if this is all of them or not, but come on here, chickie-chickies. Come on here, chickie-chickies. Chickie-chickies, chickie-chickies. All right, that looks like it's all of them in the area. Spike, do you see the chickens? No, there's one over there. I heard you, Spike. Come here, come look at the chickens. Come here. I'll show you. Do you see him? Where are you? Do you see the chicken? Look, do you see the sheep? Down there, do you see him? Huh? Look. Oh, god damn it, he's not looking at the screen. He's looking where I'm actually pointing. Over there, do you see this? Do you see the sheep right here? Do you see him? What is that? Look, what is that? What is it? You see them in a trance here, Spike? You don't see a damn thing, do you? I fell in the water. You're blind to them, aren't you, Spike? Where are you? There you are. Now, if he was to see one of the wolves in this game, it'd be a different story. And you seem happy. I feel you wagging your tail. Look, what is that? Do you see him? Screw you, too. Any other time he sees this stuff, he barks like crazy at it. But no, I won't. No. That's a cord you're walking on. Jeez, dog. Okay, you guys are following me at least. Ah! Personal space, dude. You're way too close. Let's go. Let's go to your new home where you'll be totally safe and not suffer one night. Totally safe. All right, I only have two seeds, so you and you can do the nasty. There we go. We got ourselves a little baby chickie. I'll be back. I'll get you guys some seeds, too, just to be nice. Took me a little bit. Oh, look at the eggs you guys left for me. How nice of you. For that, I will give you all some extra food. Here you go. You guys ready? You hungry? You hungry? No, you're not hungry. You just ate. We'll even get you fed up, little guy. I'm not sure what that does. Oh, it's a frig. No clue. So that's all of you? Really? Okay. No, you're hungry, or you're full and frisky now, but Sorry. They've already did the nasty a couple times. We'll make sure to get you next time, okay, bud? We won't leave you in the, or leave you hanging high and dry, so to speak. These guys are being so generous with the eggs. We're going to see if we can get them, get a couple more babies going along here. So, toss, 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 toss. Sorry. Oh, sorry. Damn it. Well, at least we got three babies. I think one of them managed to fly away. I saw something. I don't know what that something was. The thing. I still wish I knew what that was. I should have probably taken at least half a second out to check. I mean, it wouldn't have been that hard. I know I shouldn't be talking with my mouth full, guys. I know. You know what? I promised we were going to do it like an hour ago at this point. Let's go spelunking in a cave. I saw one over this way somewhere. And yes, I'm using a mixture of running and teleporting just to make us go a little bit faster. You know what? Maybe. I'm not seeing anything off in the distance. I was going to say, maybe. Is this where the cave was? I think this is where the cave was. Yes, it is. Hey, little bunny. Hey, little bunny. How you doing? Don't run. Oh, this cave goes two ways. I'm going to go in the upper path first. So, I have my torches just setting normal so I can actually place them. Okay, so, placing will be with B. Starting off really well. I see a bunch of coal, which is awesome because we need coal really bad. Because I have none at the moment, except for that piece I just picked up, obviously. Don't get smart with me, please. Bunny, please be careful. Could be dangerous in here, okay? Don't run. If I can never get myself a lead or something that... Why is there a pig in here? Oh my god, there's a hole. Here, I'll help you, pig! Just give me a... Oh, good, he's safe. Oops. I'm going to help you, pig. We'll get you free here in just a moment. Just give me a second. I have a shovel I could do this with. No, I need you to get your butt out of my face. There you go, friend. You are free. And if you want, as a thank you... Okay, then. I was going to say, as a thank you can go right over that way, right there. Nope. He's going to put his face in the dirt. Something tells me... not last we've seen him. Hello, friend. Goodbye, friend. Come here, quit running. Come here. You don't like bread, huh? I'll try to remember you're here. I want to... Oh, good, he's still okay. That's twice I've heard him just splat now. I want a bunny as a pet. Okay. Oh, look where he's hiding. No! Oh, okay. You didn't... I thought he was just going to jump to his death. Okay. We're fine. He's fine, I should say. Oh, yes, please. Iron. Which, oh my god, I'm going to need so bad here soon. You know what I'm also going to need? I'm going to dig it out right now. Because this pickaxe is on the verge of breaking. I'm going to need another stone pickaxe. Who knows, maybe I'll get enough cobblestone ahead and make an iron pickaxe for us to have for now. Because we're getting iron for days. Although I could really use some armor. We'll put that there, put that over here. Okay, awesome. I'm liking this cave so far. It's really resourceful, but we are about 1 to 2 hits away from it. There it goes. So, did I bring any wood? Oh, please tell me I brought wood. Oh, thank good I did. Thank good. Thank goodness I did. Because I need a crafting table, which I did not have. I forget. We'll just toss you to the side. I'm going to immediately pick this stuff back up. So, you know what? Might as well just leave it right here, shouldn't I? That's fine. That's fine. We got ourselves a crafting table. We will place said crafting table right here for a moment and go into it. Man, I'm not a fan of the crafting table. There, we made ourselves a couple of nice pickaxes now. This area doesn't seem like it's going to go very far. I'd like to find a nice cave that would naturally traverse down through the ground. I hate having to make my own spots. They take so long. Mainly because I'm cheap and I only use stone pickaxes when I go to do stuff like that anyway. Okay, so this is as far as this goes. Shoot. I was going to place a torch, but I guess there's not much point, is there? And then I do it anyway. How did I miss all that coal? Okay, so it's getting dark, and you know what the bad thing is? I think my home's that way. So I think we should probably head back there while we can. I don't like being on the surface at night. So I try not to be, you know? Yeah, there's our home. Let's hightail it back there. Feed some of our guys in the morning because I'm sure they're getting hungry again. I hope I have enough wheat for the sheep and cows. There. Oh, they got a little tree. The tree grew up finally. Huh. I forgot all about that sapling being in there. Da-da-da. Who wants some wheat? You hungry? There you go, friend. You hungry? I know I can feed you by doing that. So those two can do the nasty. Since you're here for food and you're here for food, you... Oh, man, they're going to be so inbred. They are going to be so inbred. Let's get in here and grab these eggs up. Thank you for the eggs, friends. Really appreciate it. I don't know if you guys will be able to eat yet, but you can try. There yous go. All of yous doing your thing. Hey, little guy, how you doing? How you doing? I want to pet you, but I'm afraid I will hurt you if I do. Hey, how you doing? You so... No. You come here. It ain't my weed on me! That's what you get for pushing me away from your kid. Okay, now I know what that means. Bad omen. Well, I know sort of what it means. I'm guessing they're just going to always attack me on sight now because I killed some of them. They came after me. So just keep that in mind, guys. They came after me. I should probably get off this sword. I don't want to accidentally kill one of the chickens. Especially not one of the babies. Yet. Oh my god, that was just extra cruel. You just smash him down to the ground with an overhead thrust, you watch. Or an overhead smash. They just smack down into the ground hard. That's what I've been looking for. So what I have a little plan here. I'm gonna, not you pig. You know what, since you're way over here, away from all the others, you're not gonna be any use to me. So this should allow me to make some red dye. I think this is something that works anyway. My god, there's a lot of pigs over here. I won't kill any more of them though. There's still a horse over there. I really want to get myself a horse so I can really speed up moving around. But right now I want to dye my sheep, because that's a thing you can do and I find that hysterical. I've never tried to be creative and crafty in Minecraft before. So, this does work! That's so fun! So I'm gonna make the other two yellow, just because I have yellow as well. Maybe they'll make some sort of orange hybrid if they have babies. Oh, you like your new color, do you? Look at you! You're walking so proud, dude. Looking good. I like that. I like that a lot. I really like the red ones, though. Red's not my favorite color by any means, but the red looks really nice. Like I said, since I'm doing this Let's Play, even though it is going slow as beans, which... You know, understandable. I'm not a fast player when it comes to games like this. Not by a long shot. Hello, Chicky. Bam! Oh, God. I'm still in the phase of wanting to get a lot of resources ahead more than anything. I don't have any cactus, and I think cactus can be used for something. I just don't know what that something is. Ooh. You guys see what I see? Two entrances to a cave. Oh no, do I have my stuff on me? I better take a look-see. I'll shut up now. Is it getting dark? Oh my god, it is. Ow, my knee really cracked out. It is getting dark already. No! No! Let me out of the menu! Run! He's stuck in the water. Let's take full advantage of this. He's stuck in the water. Get out of here, dude. I'm doing the safe strats. I'm just holding my arm at a distance so I can hit him. Because they drop stuff too that we can use. Okay, why is all the stuff falling? I've never seen that before. That's pretty neat. I don't have a lot of experience with the new Minecraft versions. I'm a 1.6 guy, honestly. That's like the last time I gave this game a serious playthrough. And by serious playthrough, I mean I played for like 50 hours, made it nowhere, and then quit, like I always do. So it looks like we're going to live in this cave tonight. If I had the stuff to make a bed, I would. Actually, I may have this stuff to make part of a bed. We're going to put this to the entrance. Hey, little... No, you don't have to run. I'm not going to hurt you. I'm not going to eat you. Yet. Always with the yet. I heard a spider. I hope he's on the surface and not down in here. So the caves in VR are, like, extremely hard on the head, just so you guys know. And the reason I believe that is, anyway, I can't confirm it, but it makes sense. It's because everything's so close to you and moving by your head really fast. It makes the VR experience really bad in caves when you have movement like this compared to teleporting. And yet, I have teleporting and I'm choosing not to use it. What's that say about me? I'm not sure how it keeps happening, but I somehow keep getting my back turned to you guys. I'm trying to do my best to not move my body so I'm pointing in one direction. You know, with that, I could actually probably sit down and play this game, which would be a lot easier on my knees. No, I want the torches, thank you. Okay, looking all around here. This one, oh no, this one goes deep. Okay, this is what we want to see. Oh yeah. Oh wait, just goes to here. Ah, farts, there's nothing down in here either. The caves are being a real letdown. I have not found one good cave yet. I mean, yeah, this one had a little bit of coal in it, but not much else. Man, is it ever lit up over in there? Good, I'm going to take this torch back. Now I have to contend with everything out here and figure out how the heck I'm going to get home. I don't know which way to go now. That's the bad thing with me in this. I've never been good at keeping track of where I am, where I have to go, where I've definitely not. What is that? But I'm definitely... I'm going to go that way. There seems to be less murdery stuff over there. Wow, a river that runs through a desert. That's got to be a rare anomaly. Oh my god, that fish is beautifully massive. Now he's beautifully dead. Awesome! I didn't know that was something you could do. I just saw him and I had to try for it. Okay, there's my home. Everything's lit up over there. Hello, zombie. I will hit you with my axe. And again. There we go. There we go. So you guys have asked before why I don't use the axe for attacking over the sword, because it is stronger. The sword feels more natural. If I was to swing backwards like that, that doesn't seem like it should do damage. But, you know, typical VR or non-VR versions. Hello, how come you're not coming after? Oh, no, there you go. But the cooldown between swings is actually... Oh, no, no, no. Ah! Man, no, no! Oh, that hurt. It stealthed on me because I hit the button in when I was trying to move back. Okay, we're full health. That hole can stay as a monument to what we failed to do. I'm gonna go to my home so we can survive. Oh my god, my cat or my sheep, they're so amazing. Right here, an Enderman. I'm going to go up here so I can see a little better. Did I hear an Enderman? Nope. There's a damn creeper. Ah, shoot. Okay, let's get in here and get daytime going while we can. Whew. There we go. I can't hit anything while I'm like this. I always like looking down at myself. The bad thing is I do that every time I sleep. So I can look down and see my arms and stuff moving. I don't know why. It just looks so stupid. But in a world that me and my cousin have, I do that and I always end up hitting him because we built a small spot like this for the first night. And yeah, we had to put our beds really close together. All right, I think we'll give these guys all a little more food and then that will be a good place to call this because I don't want to suffer vertigo again. So I should keep this experience, you know, somewhat limited. That's what I'm thinking anyway. Still getting used to my menus. But it's a lot better than it was before, so we're getting there, we're coming along. Man, all their heads just sank at once when I took that out of my hands. Okay, so, you guys still have a baby. You may not get to get freaky, but you get to have food anyway. Okay, so I'm gonna warp over in here. I wanna make sure a yellow and a red get together. Does it make an orange? Does it make an orange? It does! Oh my god, that's amazing! Oh, that is so cool! I love that so much! That is, wow! Now we have two orange baby sheep! That is so cool! Oh my god, I've got to get all the different colors and dye. The possibilities are endless. You kind of have something in your eye. Let me get that out of there for you, friend. You're like, Feed me more. I can't. I'm trying. It's vibrating, but you can't eat anymore, friend. I will feed the babies, though. Come here, little guy. Come here. There you go. Where's the other one? Little guy's in your orange coat. You're just so cute. Come here. There you go. I should be nice, you guys, you normal cows that can't... Wait, where's your baby? Move! There you are. There you go. Anyone else get freaky? There we go. You want another piece? There you are. Here's one for you. There you go. Oh, you're so cute. You're both so cute. A little confused why they have horns this young, but I'm not going to question it too much. But if you haven't enjoyed this video, as always, guys, leave it a big old thumbs up. I really appreciate that. If you want to, you can follow me on Twitter at KirkGeehee. Subscribe right here on YouTube with a button down below. I don't think I have too much left to say. You know, check out the videos there or there. If you have any ideas what you want me to do in the next part or the next series batch of videos for Minecraft, let me know in those comments down below. Because I don't play a lot of this, I'm a little lost on where I should be going, what I should be doing. So yeah, little input, I wouldn't say no to it. In any case, once again, check out this video, subscribe, and see you later, guys, gals, my new YouTube pals. I've been Kirk Geehee, but of course, I'm always Kirk Geehee. Don't forget to ring that bell!